So somebody asked me what we use for fevers in our house because they know that we choose natural methods. We do not ever touch Tylenol for any reason for adults or children because of the way that it depletes the glutathione. You need your glutathione to get over sicknesses. So it helps break up and release toxins from your system. And if Tylenol is interfering with that, you can't purge them. So super, super bad, especially if you're giving vaccines and your doctor says give them Tylenol before. No, absolutely don't. If we use anything, we use Motrin, and that is typically for pain relief only. So I think that we've given IV Motrin maybe four times in the last 3 or 4 years. So it's not something that we use. We go for natural methods. So our favorite one is calcium lactate. And this is standard process. I just get it from my chiropractor's office. This is something that you really want to have on hand the day that you have a baby. Get this stuff in your cupboard. It is safe for infants as well. What I do for our son, who is now a year old, is I literally take one tablet and I chew it up with my mouth and I take it out like a bird and stick it in his mouth. It doesn't taste great, but I will tell you that the fever will be gone in 15 minutes or less. I am not joking how fast this stuff works. Also, what's going on is the calcium, it's ionized in the body around the bones and it heats up. That's what's causing the fever. So by replenishing the calcium that's being leached out of the body, you're going to support it and allow it to reduce some of that fever. It doesn't have to work as hard. When you're taking things like Tylenol or IV Motrin, you're interfering with the natural processes and you're extending the life of that illness. So I recommend highly to people, do not interfere with the fever. Fevers are actually a good sign. It's telling you that your body is fighting off something. And so you don't want to stop it because if you know, it's in the middle of a war and all of a sudden you cut it out, well, it's not good. Like your body's going to have to overwork itself to get itself back up to that fever again. So what you want to do is you want to treat symptoms. I have a baby in the tub. What? You want to treat your symptoms, not the fever. So symptoms, achy body. Well, calcium is really great for that. And for babies, you do skin to skin. Skin to skin will lower the temperature very quickly as well. Not to mention, babies love their mommies and daddies. So those are just some things that we do here in our house, skin to skin, calcium lactate, and just supporting the body with natural herbs. Like you could do elderberry syrup, you can do echinacea, things to really get that immune system geared up and wanting to fight, not interfering with it by giving things like Tylenol or Motrin. So there you go.